this is the Belle Isle Circuit at Detroit at 2.35 miles. It's effectively a street circuit on an island between Detroit and Canada. As you'd expect from a street circuit, a lot of right angle blind corners and very few places to overtake. It's bumpy, it's challenging, but the drivers absolutely love a classic race at Belle Isle.